The music of Franz Schubert for you this Tuesday morning to take you into the office. The Scherzo, the third movement from his Symphony No. 9, known as The Great. Conductor Conan Ryan leading the Bordeaux-Aquitaine National Orchestra. Well, it is 20 minutes before 8 o'clock, coming up a different kind of polka, and today's mystery in history. Enjoy a beautiful end to your day with great music and inspirational insights from one who knows. Our resident artist and on-air host of Evening Music with Laura Downs. Weekdays from 8 to midnight on Classical California, KUSC.
Get out of the street. Hey, doggies.
Grand polka from Louis Gottschalk called Orpha, featuring pianist Noreen Barrett and Alan Marks. And if you're wondering why it was called Orpha, well, we don't know. We don't know the origins of that work's title. Was it named for a person, a place, a favorite cafe? The world may never know. Quite a mysterious way to head into today's KUSC Mystery in History. It's time for the Mystery in History. Classical California, KUSC. Will today's historical clues leave you perplexed, or can you solve the musical mystery? This is going to be a fun one for especially our younger listeners, so gather them around, or if they're in the car with you right now as you're off to school, turn up the volume just a little bit, as we are going to highlight a famous fairy tale that was first told sometime between 7 BC and 23 AD. It was about a servant girl who was sent to royalty after marrying the king of Egypt. After being rewritten for European audiences in the early 17th century, French author Charles Perrault would create the version we are most familiar with today, which he did in 1697, about a young girl forced into servitude by her stepmother after the death of her father and gaining her distinctive name from working close to the fireplace. She receives help from a fairy godmother to attend a ball, with the warning that she must return home before midnight because that's when the magic ends. Her story has been adapted for many mediums, including operas, ballets, musicals, and of course, a very famous animated film by Walt Disney. Any idea on who that famous fairy tale character could be?